at noon, the St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly shooting overnight in Slidell. It happened just about 3 o'clock this morning in the Kings Row area. Officials say one person died and the other had a graze wound to the shoulder. Investigators say everyone involved in the shooting is now in custody.